of holiness, tremble before him all the earth. The world also is firmly established. It shall not be moved. Let the heavens rejoice, and let the earth be glad. Let them say among the nations, the Lord reigns. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. The final verse, says, let the heavens rejoice, let the earth be glad. Let them say among the nations, the Lord reigns. Please be on your feet.
Amen.
I don't know where you're coming from. I don't know what your week has been. I don't know whatever it is that you have gone through. But this morning, the message is simple. The Lord reigns. Let the Lord reign in your heart. I just want you to just open your mouth and just say something to the Lord. Whatever it is, whichever language that you learn, let the heavens fill your presence this morning. Just say anything that you want to the Lord. Let his reign be felt. For he reigns, for he reigns. For he reigns. It's all about worshiping the Lord. It's all about worshiping. It's worshiping wholehearted. Wholehearted. You are not alone. There are millions of Christians calling upon him this morning. Let your presence be unique. Let your presence in the Lord be unique.
In heaven. In the name of Jesus.
Hosanna in the
Let's sing Hosanna.
Most blessed.